Hi guys, it is Diamond again here back with another video, and today, let me switch to creative mode. One second, equip that, and let me go to creative mode. Okay, sorry about that, but today, we are basically... I forgot something to tell you guys. Yeah, this has actually been updated. This was used to just be a normal base over here. This world actually has been upgraded to more worlds. We have a lot of war worlds. We've been working on one world after another after another. Here, basically we have mods. We will soon, hopefully. Basically, you would have travel up here, then you would have to fight over here. I think I actually have a... I think I might have a world. I want to see if I can... It's a medieval world, basically. I'll let you guys watch. Just want to know who's on right now. Just want to know who I'm gonna be online and what time. What time is it? That was weird. Noah's got killed. I need to find out what's going on with these stupid texture packs right now. This is like the third time I had a problem with them. I'm gonna have to get rid of the mods on this one, if this is the one I think it is. Yeah, this is actually one of the worlds I have. I'm going to have to get rid of the mods. I don't understand what else could be doing it. This is definitely the world. This is definitely the world. Yeah. Definitely a world. I'm red faction again. Another faction world, actually. Wow, I'm actually looking at this right now, and I'm just so surprised. Oh, gee, okay. We have a village over there that we're gonna keep. We literally had to go down here, figure out how to get across here. We haven't got that far yet to get over there, over to our village. But yeah, hope you guys do enjoy this video. I will have to find out what exactly is going on with this game. And I'll see you guys in the next video.